it dumped some snow. So I've decided to go for a little solo play around. Hopefully we don't get stuck too bad. Worst case scenario, I got the 18 in there, so if I had to dredge it back to the truck and pull myself out, well, so be it.
Oh no! What an awful spot!
But yeah, I thought I'd just go check out the old ditches there, Taylor Kidd, and do a little bit of ditch diving. Just get out.
You reckon?
Probably, oh, it's almost started now. Well, it's been a long time now. I guess it's been about a year. Had some hip issues today, so I just kind of noticed it was getting more and more aggravating as I went along. To the point where I had to seek some medical advice and see what's going on with me hip, and so we did that. And I've been waiting for an MRI for like, oh, I don't know, almost a year for crying out loud. So finally got that MRI, and looks like I'm going for a little bit of a hip surgery. They say it's not too invasive. They kind of go in with their little tool and clean out around the joint and stuff, but they also say I can get a lot of relief because it has been rather painful at times, some days better than others, and certain movements are way worse than others, but yeah, the snow doesn't look too bad, Spaz. What are you talking about? 4 foot banks. I don't see any 4 foot banks yet, brother.
Hey, for a little solo horse play we are. Why wouldn't we? Everything's locked up, we're good to go. Little honeybee, got half a tag. We're just gonna go ditch diving, burn a few fires, you know, just piss around a little bit. We don't have the assassinators yet. We chose a 32-inch assassinator on a 14. Went with an MSA, what are the M31 locks or whatever they call them, M-lock 3s or M-lock 1s. But yeah, having the beak done up in yellow, so.
Thank you.
Oh my God! What a freaking riot, man! This powder is mint. Probably didn't see that, but man, we were dancing.
We were dancing.
So yeah, we're just out pissing around, boys. I hope you don't mind. But yeah, this is what we're looking at. We got some thawing out to do, without a doubt. Oh yeah, she's full. We got 2 bars of gas. We better get this darling back to the trailer, back to the house, get her on thawed out mode. It's gonna take a while without a doubt. Wowzer. Oh, what a ton of fun. What a ton of fun, man. I love this bike, honeybee, you turned out just mint.
fired up again. Thaw this out. It's going to be an ice slab by morning for sure.